gathered an army, and as I speak, that army is drawing nearer to our home. Believe me when I say we have a difficult time ahead of us. But if we are to be prepared for it, we must first shed our fear of it. Why?
Thank you. ongoing process to reach a finite. We have to find the way to make things eternal. We'll be right back.
Yep.